Well, I did my undergrad work at Auburn University. I obtained my master's in business administration. Upon graduating, I went to Georgia Tech and obtained a master's in real estate development and construction. After that, I went and started working for WRI Capital Group, and I'm now a partner. We renovate 30 to 40 properties per month. They're all in and around the Atlanta area. Well, since we are renovating 30 to 40 properties a month, we're able to negotiate a significant discount with our various contractors. In addition to that, we have direct relationship with suppliers for our appliances, light fixtures, plumbing fixtures. We're then able to take both of these discounts and pass it on to the buyer by keeping the purchase price low. The previous status of this home was essentially a blank shell of a home. It just had sheetrock, didn't have any flooring, didn't have any cabinets, light fixtures, plumbing fixtures. Since we came in, it was essentially a blank slate for us to start from. Property is being shown, especially since it's in its finished condition. It's typically start being shown about 50 to 60% way through the renovation process. Once individuals driving by the property see people working on it, it stirs up some interest. We go ahead and put a sign in the yard, and hopefully we'll have it pre-leased by the time the renovation is completed. All right, this is 2338 Bigwood. This is very typical of the townhome style product that we have, so let's come on and take a look and we'll show you what our typical interior finishes look like. So as you walk in, you can see we have a vinyl flooring. We either do the vinyl or tile floor and foyer area. Opens up immediately into the family room here, family room, living room. Has a set of bay windows. Fireplace. Immediately here, you have your washer dryer area. Then we can go into the downstairs powder room. Which then opens up into your dining room area. Then followed into your kitchen. We put in brand new cabinets. Laminate Formica countertop. Appliances, we have a commercial account with Sears, which they, all of our appliances come with a 12-month manufacturer's warranty. And as we go upstairs into the bedroom area, you'll see again, we extended the carpet up through the steps and into the living area, or excuse me, into the sleeping area. And it goes into your first guest bedroom. And here all we did is paint, light fixtures, carpet. Most of our properties were unfinished by the developer, so we came in and finished them off. So you're essentially buying a brand new product that has never been lived in. If you come out, you have your second guest bedroom that mirrors it. It's virtually identical. Then as you walk out here, you have your guest bathroom immediately on the left. Then you come into the guest bathroom, which has the vinyl floor, new vanity, a solid surface countertop, new light fixtures, new plumbing fixtures, has a tub shower combo. Then you'll enter into the master bedroom. Have a large walk-in closet. Ample space for all of your clothing. And then you enter into the bedroom itself. We put a fan-like combo in all master bedrooms. Large windows, brings a lot of natural light. Then you'll enter into the master bathroom. Again, has a new vanity, solid surface countertop, light fixtures, and plumbing fixtures. This one, all master bathrooms, will have a larger garden style tub in addition with the shower. All right, thank you for taking a look at one of our properties. As you can see, we renovate our properties to a level that you will be more than pleased with and that is going to last the test of time. We look forward to working with you in the future.